All right, time now, 6:02. If your commute takes you through Jupiter this morning, you may want to give yourself some extra time.
The intersection of Maplewood Drive and Tony Penna Drive is shut down because of a water main break, and this is affecting a lot of people. Randy Gyllenhaal is live there with a look at the problems it has caused so far. Randy?
Well, good morning, guys. Let me just kind of show you what it looks like here. This entire intersection is kind of blocked off by all these construction barricades. There's cones, a couple backhoes, and this is because the water, after the water main break, flooded this whole area. You can see on the ground here, this is just mud, some dirt and soot that kind of just flowed over into this entire intersection, and that's why we're seeing a closure. Let me show you where we are. This is the intersection of Maplewood and Tony Penna here in Jupiter, and this is causing more than just traffic problems. We're also going to see a boil water order for the elementary school, which is just down the street. Neighborhoods in the area should be fine with their water, but if you do need to get to a house in this area, you're going to have to take an alternative route. If you have to get to school, you're going to want to avoid this intersection for at least this morning. It's going to be a tough commute if you're coming through Jupiter. Avoid this area if at all possible. They're hoping to open this road maybe later today, maybe tomorrow, but you can see right now it's just still a mess out here. Mud is everywhere. It's going to take some work to clean this all up. But for now, we are live in Jupiter. Randy Gyllenhaal, WPBF 25 News.